It's high time that you knew what your bitch do while you kick it at the club, showing love to your crew, sipping brew. Bet you never thought she would pursue, skipping you, dipping through, slipping in after two. Oh, but who is that motherfucker on the prowl? Got a creepin' and freaking and sleeping with a smile. Used to have a horn knock on your jock while you gone at home alone, watching the clock and telephone. Now it's on. You know that she lost focus in her feelings, not to mention giving her attention and sexual healing. The flame was brilliant, he made it sound so appealing. Romance with a chance of getting caught within a million. She tried resisting, but see the game was so persistent. Simple statistic, shoot at a crowd and you will hit it. I must admit it, she didn't seem like she was with it. But when I did it, I knew she would never forget it. She must permit it, cause when your ass ain't tripping, you're going on the phone trying to pick up other women. Didn't know she listened, that you were giving her permission to let me flip it in 69 different positions. I'm on a mission to tear that pussy out the frame and keep her reminiscing. When she be calling my name, I'm in her dreams. My dick is a super supreme. While you slept, she crept to another nigga's team. She creeping on you, yo, she cheating on you, bro. She sneaking out the door, but you sleeping on the dough. I'ma ease up in a slow and freak her with the flow. I'm deep up in her soul. Don't let nobody know. Don't sleep. She won't creep. Don't sleep. She won't creep. Don't sleep. She won't creep. Don't sleep when your chicks won't creep. Did it ever occur that when you was fucking her, yeah, the other, that your bitch picked another brother as a lover? Guess you never figured he would fuck her, or I guess you was impressed cause she suggested that she love you. You used to have it, but now you treat her like a habit. Started relaxing and left slick a nigga grab it. He caught you slacking. Who gives a shit what you was packing? A chick need action, attraction for satisfaction. You used to hold her, lay her hand upon your shoulder. It's getting older and now your shoulder's getting colder. You should've told her instead of leaving her alone, cause now she gone, a destination unknown. But I'ma find her, intercept and intertwine her, both wrists tied up while I slide up behind her and deeply grind her up and down and in a circle. Release her anguish, body language universal. You should've kept her off her feet when you swept her, or maybe stepped up when that other brother crept up, couldn't protect her. Let that nigga intercept her. Now you wonder why with thunder off the cover, stormy weather, and it's your fault. Cause all the time she got caught, she never done it, but it's running through her mind as a thought. It may take a minute, but by the time the thought's finished, while you slept, she crept and let another nigga in it. She creeping on you, yo, she cheating on you, bro. She sneaking out the door, but you sleeping on the dough. I'ma ease up in the slow and freak her with the flow. I'm deep up in her soul, don't let nobody know. Don't sleep, she won't creep, won't creep. Don't sleep, she won't creep, won't creep. Don't sleep, and your chick won't creep.